young guys play. It was good to see some old guys play. Some guys played really well. You know, on defense, I thought Ben Burkhardt played really well. Miles Bryant played really well. Greg Gaines played really well. And obviously, Byron Murphy did a nice job. And on offense, I thought Jake Browning, he did a nice job standing in there, throwing some really, really accurate passes. Miles Gaskin, you know, was up to his old tricks. We got to get him the ball as much as we can. And Drew Sample had a nice game, not only catching the ball, but run blocking as well. And Colton Shelton was pretty good inside. So it was really good to, you know, watch those guys go. I think the big thing was we got off to a slow start on offense, those first two drives. And then when their plan's going to be just to, you know, milk the clock and hold the ball, it was a decent strategy when you're starting slow. We had the ball, I think, 23 plays in the first half. And we had the ball most of the fourth quarter. We still lost the time of possession game. I think it was like 21-38, something like that. So, you know, that's fine. We'll win close, lower scoring games. But from our side of the, you know, thing, we got to be more efficient on offense, start faster. But it was good. I mean, our special teams did a great job. I thought Tristan was, you know, A.J. Carty, our snapper, you know, he's a really, people underestimate that. He's a really accurate, good snapper on field goals and punts. And Tristan did a nice job making three field goals. And I thought Joel did a good job for his first time out. And our coverage units were pretty solid. So there was some good football there. We still got a ton to clean up. We got to start faster, we can tackle better, but I think it was a good start out of the gate.
How'd Jake make it out of the game health-wise? Just went back and saw that hit on the second drive again.
Yeah. I'm not sure which one where he fumbled, where he got hit and fumbled.
Right.
That was a tough hit. It was like the worst kind. You don't want to see those. I mean, he did not see that one coming. He's fine, though. You know, first thing he said to me, I was up in 2 seconds. So, he's a tough guy. And, you know, you're trying to minimize any hits on him, but certainly those.
Is that about as big a hit you've seen him take in your tenure?
You know, sometimes you take some subtle hits that hurt even worse than that. So he's been hit in 3 years, you know, done a pretty good job. But we haven't gotten too many blindside hits like that, but he's had a couple. That's going to happen at that position.
Can you describe, at least in general, some of the things that you think contributed to the running game struggling a little bit earlier?
Yeah, it's a good question. I mean, I think everybody's always trying to figure those things out, and it's probably playing live for the first time, you know. And you get a little bit different, you know, some different line games, and maybe, we knew there was going to be some adjustments, and we made some adjustments at halftime, strategy-wise as well, but, you know, the first game, you know they're going to come out. The problem is, again, us not doing anything in those first two series, then you get the ball 23 snaps. It's hard to adjust and get settled in when you have it that little. So, you know, hopefully we can get things going faster this week.